Hello, I'm the Budget Modder and this is episode 10 of my Airfix 172nd Shackleton AEW2 build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. I'm back. I've been away for 2 months, I know, but real life has kicked in quite badly and during that time I've had COVID too, but all is good now. And I can get on and get this little tinker finished. To begin this, we'll be painting the white bits on the prop as they don't stand out as well as I wanted. And for those of you that have watched my videos, you know that I do my colours either a little brighter or a little darker. Then, when we use the weathering, this brings those colours back down into line. Anywho, I've waffled on enough, so let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and crack on. That's the white cleaned up. Now to do the same for the black, so let's crack on. There we go, that's the black done on the props. Next up, we'll be doing some panel line scoring. Not my favourite subject, but something I am trying to improve on. So, here we go with that. There we have those panel lines done, and a bit of extra thin glue to smooth them off as you do. Next up, decals. Oh, look at that decal map. God, doing decals is boring. Anyway, we'll start with the upper left hand wing, so here we go with that. Thank you. there we have the upper surface of that wing done. I'm going to put that to one side and I'm going to let it dry. You know me, I'll screw the bloody thing up otherwise. Next up, the upper surfaces of the tail. So, let's get these tinkers done. That's the tail upper surfaces done. Now, like the upper surface of the wing, they need to dry. And as if by magic, it's the next day, and we can do the lower surface of the wing. So, let's get that cracked, shall we? There we have the lower surface done. As usual, let's pop that to one side to dry. Next up is the left-hand side of the fuselage. So, let's crack on with this, shall we? Thank you. down there we have the left hand side of the fuselage done. So we need to let that dry as per usual. Anywho, this seems like a good place as any to end. So thank you for watching episode 10. If you want to see what happens in episode 11, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.